Looks like we're heading to the fairway here. He's looking ready to roll. Let's see how he does on this hole. Well, this could maybe roll its way into the rough, possibly. Right, second shot here on the seventh.
Screen change. All right. Oh, no. I see. Oh, jeez. Okay.
Ooh. Nothing wrong with that.
Ooh. Oh, wow.
They've chosen the 3-iron here.
Oh, no.
This one's going to go splash.
Oh, man, it was looking so good, too.
He's got about 105 yards to go here. Taking this one with the 8-iron.
Wow.
Okay, third shot.
Oh, it won't let me get close. 30 yards. To the flag, and then 29 yards. Then it has 4 feet. Okay. Okay. All right. Yeah, 90%. Okay. Oh, come on, come on. Here we go. Sorry, not that. That was on me. I didn't even pull back. Oh, and it's rolling back. No. Man.
Here's your fourth shot.
So a pitch, okay. Oh, the other shot. Okay. Yeah, it's on chip.
Oh, sorry.
Let me move it again. Yeah, chip with a lob wedge. Yeah, lob wedge and chip, 7 yards. Here we go. Oh!
I'm liking that one. Nice chip. Well, this is a long putt. What are the odds? What do you think?
Ah, okay. Oh, man.
Oh!
Ooh.
in for the par.
Oh, come on, please. I must have used them all up because I never see any more. Like, holes ago. I think I know how to counteract it, but... Ooh, I put too much on that. Jeez. I just get too excited when I'm close up. Like, all
this will
reason.
Be for his bogey. Two big points after that hole.
I'm
nicely
thinking,
done.
Yeah, I got to get it dialed in. Yeah, under these new settings. Because every shot I took was a highlight on the settings I had
eighth
before.
Hole
yeah.
laid out right in front yeah. of us here. Let's see what we can do.
But like you say, it was. And that's why I was like, it's a matter of time before I get a freaking hole in one. That's fairly flat. 117, 117 yards. I always like a little lob. I don't know why. Maybe it's animation. That's short. I thought it was short. Wow. Oh, stop. No. And you know what?
Decent
I
approach
usually
there.
Do, but I don't want to slow the game.
Here we
I
go. Let's see what this guy does.
Jeez.
Going with the 9-iron on this one.
Yeah, because... Oh, cool. Right, this is showing me... Probably give me 7. Right, but it's showing me a 5, 4. Now, I need to look at 5. Mm-hmm. It's showing me a 3.
Just put Jesus. This one in its oh home. It's gosh. A long way from home, but I have faith.
Is that right? Man. What did I do? What did I do? Oh, okay. Wow. Oh, this is going to hurt. Yeah. Okay, good. Thanks. Because, yeah. Yeah, because I get them looking and yeah. All right. Oh, this is going to hurt. This is going to hurt. Oh, that's short. I stopped before the line. Yeah.
Well, need a little more pace on that one.
Right.
Okay, 19 feet.
Yeah. Oh, God. Oh, short again. Come on, dude.
Get in there.
Oh, man.
Okay, time to finish up.
Oh, no, not a...
All right, there you go.
Oh, look at his body language. Oh, my God. Oh, so nice. Oh, man.
Okay, and you're sitting at 15 points after that hole.
Jeez, dude. Wow.
Well, this tee shot should work.
Ooh, man.
Here we go. Let's pop this in the fairway. And he's got 125 yards to go, somewhere thereabouts. And they're going with the pitching wedge. This one's looking good.
Whoa, man.
Okay, hole number 9, shot number 2. Let's see what you got. There's something off on that swing.
Yeah.
I just can't figure out what.
Yeah, and I felt that too.
And that approach was a bit wayward. Fingers crossed for a nice up and down out of this greenside bunker.
Yeah. Oh my gosh. Here we go. Let's see. I sort of want to pull it short.
In the bunker, who cares? You're just going to stick it close, I guess. Way to go.
So.
And 14-foot putt for him.
Oh!
Okay, and this one to save the hole. All right, well done.
Hell yeah, oops, sorry, yeah, oh my gosh. I thought I didn't put enough on it. I thought it wasn't going to make it. Oh my gosh.
All right, scorecard saying 17 points after that hole.
Now, you're just playing around showing me the way, or you're playing for real? Oh no.
All right, let's pop this in the fairway.
It's not too flat up there. Okay. There we go.
Nice, pure swing. Great stuff.
Push, push, push. Slow down, slow down, slow down, slow down. Oh, man.
What you have on the second shot here on the 10th.
That's freaking far. Oh, jeez. That's great. No pressure.
No, just get it in there for a birdie.
Oh, my God.
Don't even think about it.
Yeah. jeez, I put 100% on that. Jeez.
Here we go. Oh. This is for birdie.
Come on. It says for birdie, hopefully. Come on. Yeah. Oh my God, I knew that was, that didn't even get near
enough muscle into that one. 6 foot putt for him.
A choke.
And that one goes for birdie. Okay, here's a 5-footer.
Come on, I get up here and I'm a freaking choke.
Jeez.
I gotta turn my.
Okay, time to finish up on this one.
My gosh.
That's about as far as you go.
Don't make me laugh.
Did I just say that?
Oh, jeez.
All right, let's see how this next hole is playing.
And see crap like that? That's how I broke my chair yesterday.
All right, got a point after that hole. That's not too bad.
Oh, you're 2 up.
This one looks pretty good. Should be in the fairway. Okay, let's give her. Played. And this one's about 130 yards away.
Yeah. 142.
14. Really well judged approach there. He's a long way out here. He's got a long putt to deal with. I don't know. What do you think?
Ooh.
And here you go. Birdie putt coming up here.
I don't have any markers. Come on, do this.
It could be a good one. There's a way to bounce back. Birdie on this one after bogeying the last. I like it. He's got a 4-footer to deal with here.
I kind of admit I was hoping you flubbed on that one. I have to be honest. I have to be honest, man. I'm sorry.
Jeez. All right. It's looking like you're sitting at 21 points after that hole. Might be able to make a move here. This is a short par 4.
Oh my gosh. Oh, this is gonna be ugly.
looks like we're going to the fairway.
I don't know why I stopped pressing a button like it's going to help.
And he's just about ready to tee off. Button. Let's see how he does.
Yes.
Wow. This could roll into the rough, I think.
I'm more conscious now
okay,
of the club.
Okay, about 105
and what the club
left
can do for
to
me.
Go.
Before, I let the game choose it. But now you've made me more... Yeah, you've made me more aware of that. Yeah. More comfortable with 100. Does that sound good? Okay. Oh, yeah. See, I didn't even. Okay, I have to start remembering to incorporate the wind more. And that surface is not level. Goes from the left to the right on a slope. Right, here we go.
Oh. All right, kick left.
Yeah. It's funny.
Well, better luck next time.
How you can almost feel when you're off in the controller. Jeez.
And they've chosen the pitching wedge.
Oh, wow. Oh, nice.
And this is your third shot.
Oh, jeez. That is not looking good. And no more Tiger visions. Okay, that's good to know. That thing is moving like a river. Alright, so that's gonna give me 7. Oh my gosh.
All right, he's putting this one for birdie.
Oh, okay. Gotcha. Oh, sweet shot, man. Oh, jeez.
Wouldn't that be nice to save par on this one?
So did I.
All right, good luck here. This one's for bogey.
This is crap.
Okay, let's see what the next hole has for us.
Man, come on. Yeah.
Right, we can chalk another point up after that hole. Okay, let's put this in the fairway. Really nice swing. All right, here's our second shot on the 13th.
Oh, so you can't, okay. All right, so you do have to physically push it forward.
Yes.
Okay.
And also, I think it's all trained. You want to get practice
with it. That's all. I saw something like that, yeah, in a video, but I never tried it. Okay, it looks like L3. Yeah, oh, that's how you do it. Okay, I saw the video, okay. Nice. Nice, thanks. Alright, here we go.
You're taking driver off the fairway, are ya?
Ooh, no! Because I was going for distance. Oh my gosh, man!
He's around 235 yards out. Let's see what he does.
Third shot.
Oh, jeez. Okay.
Now, see, you're 62%, 69%. The ball's quite.
Where am I? Okay. Yeah. So stop, no bounce. Oh.
I think it goes all day.
Well, pay attention, this next putt's for his eagle. He could learn a thing or two.
Oh, eagle. Here we go. Oh, gosh. Man.
And he's looking at a 17-foot putt. He's got a 9-footer here.
No way.
Here's what you're looking at for birdie.
No way.
Mark, that's your fifth birdie today.
Oh, yeah.
No. Jeez. Okay, he's got 2 feet to go here.
Tied up. Yeah, we're oh my gosh, this is unbelievable.
And that putt safely in its home.
Wow, look at
and
that.
And after that one, 25 points on his scorecard. And wow. The wind has picked up. We got a tailwind to deal with.
I'm back in it. Back in it. Splits in the two. Oh, wind is going to the right. Too much on it. Stop.
That'll do for the approach. All right, interested to see what he has in store for us here. Okay, they're going with the pitching wedge here.
Oh, gosh.
You have a very long putt ahead of you here.
This is not even possible. I mean, it's not. This. A putter? No, don't go.
And here he goes, putting for par.
Jeez, yeah, that better than what I thought. Yeah. I see what you mean. Oh, I'm sorry for talking. My bad.
And let's see, he's setting up now, 2-footer. Okay, safely home with that putt. And just drop this on in and you'll get a par. And with that, we will move on to the next.
Okay, that's a 2-point performance on that hole. Nicely done.
Wind is blowing left to right.
Oh, yeah. 19, yeah. This is not pretty.
His tee shot's looking decent. Well, that didn't go as I hoped. And as you hoped too, I think, ended up in the rough. All righty, he's good to go on this one. Let's see how he does.
Heck yeah. No way! Oh my! Oh my Oh, that was
rough at the moment.
Oh my goodness.
That nearly went in.
Heck yeah.
And that would have been a par four hole in one.
Wow, man. I never even thought about going over the freaking sand. Wow. That's why you said, are you watching this? Oh my gosh. No way. Yeah. I see that now. Jeez. Wow. Let's spin over to the right. Oh, that was a heck of a shot you did.
This is what our third shot's looking like.
Heck yeah. And I noticed it went over. It went over to the right. Oh.
Good luck on this one. Par save, possibly. And he's got around 4 feet to go here. And that one will go for birdie.
Oh, gosh.
All right, let's head over to the next hole, see what we can do. And after that hole, 28 points on the scorecard. Going with the hybrid. Looking forward to this hole.
Where is it? Oh, there's the hole. Oh, I should be short. I should be short. I didn't go on the power down. Oh, the bounce. Thank goodness. Oh, okay. Thank goodness, because I tried to
nice approach on that one.
Wow.
Here's an 11-footer.
Gosh, 11-foot. It's moving so slow. Oh, I didn't put enough on it.
Going towards that hole. And as that drops in the hole, that's your sixth birdie today. Wow. He's got 4 feet to the cup from here. And a nice putt. All right, and 31 points on the scorecard after that hole.
You 31 up.
And teeing it up on a par four.
You say press R1 to get back to it. Okay. It is, and it's a bit of a slope, which way I want the ball to roll.
I'm liking that one. All right, let's see what he does on this one.
It did say, three wood.
Not okay. Quite sure where this will end up. And this one's about 180 yards out.
Oh, okay. 180 on a 5-iron. So if I dial that back. Too much on it. Too much.
This is looking good.
Yeah, I felt that. Yeah. Oh, come on. Oh. Really, really? Get it over with. Jeez.
They've gone with the 6-iron on this one. All right, let's put this in the hole, pull down a birdie, and sprint to the next hole.
How is that even possible? Right. I don't think you have to worry. How is this? You can't putt 71 feet. How did... Okay, get it close. Okay. I see your reasoning. All right. It is short. Oh, and I didn't undercompensate it. Jeez. Oh, man. Oh, God.
Just a little too much power.
A little too much power, he says. Hell yeah, it has.
Oh, tell you the truth, I don't think he's going to make this. It's a bit long.
Oh, he said you're not going to make it, the commentator. Yeah.
Footer.
Concentrate.
Oh, my. Unlucky. He's got a 4-footer to deal with here. And that one will drop for bogey.
Okay.
And give this one a tap, and we will mosey on our way. All right, let's take a peek at the scorecard. And after that hole, we'll chalk one more point up there.
Hole number 18, ready to go. Great swing on that one. He's ready to tee off. Let's see what he has. And he will set up from around 235 yards out.
All right. Ooh.
I've taken out the 3-wood on this one. This one's going right.
Oh, wow.
Second shot on the 18th.
Wait a minute, your first shot, how did your first shot get up there? Oh, okay. Okay, jeez. So, do you see me looking up at the flag? Oh, okay. You know what's funny? I doubt you'll watch the video. That's exactly what I did. So I'm on to something. Okay. Yep. And I did the, not the draw. I did it so it goes up right but comes down left. Well, I guess you'll see. Okay. Wow. Okay. Slow down. Okay.
Setting up here now for our third shot.
The blue bar? Yeah. Oh, I'm sorry, yeah. Ah. Okay. Wow. Okay.
All right, this is your fourth shot.
Oh no, fourth shot. Oh my gosh.
This putt is insanely long. I kind of feel bad for the guy, really. He's got 8 feet to go. Oh, right. And drop this one in for your par. Okay,
yes.
Today you've managed to drop that par putt on in there on the final hole.
Wow.
Good job.
Oh my gosh, great game. Oh my goodness.
And at the end of the round, you'll end up with 34 points.
Wow.
And with that, I say goodbye. See you next time.
Yeah, 250, yeah.